警察？
石田さんでしょ、薬局の責任者の。
はあ、僕は石田純だけど、一応ここの薬局を任されてるけど。で、どんな用件なんだい？
We will look around and then talk to him. Lots of pill boxes. Look at all the drugs in this place, Jonathan says. We got almost all the hospital's drugs here. I take them over the window whenever someone needs something. How do you manage so many? Ed says. That terminal there, not something you see every day, huh? We handle all data by computer here. Can we keep the chip down to a minimum and get to it, officers? No, we're gonna go verbose. They've got an incredible supply here. So what can I help you with? I suppose it can be the same. So what do you want to see me about? What's in these drawers? Hard copies of receipts and prescriptions, things like that. It says you manage them with that terminal too? Yep, it does everything. These are all filled with receipts and prescriptions. Yeah. These are red, different color. What about this stuff? The same, right? That's a refrigerated storage closet. Unlike over-the-counter drugs, a lot of hospital drugs don't contain any preservatives. If you don't keep them in a temperature-controlled environment, they spoil pretty quick. You manage them with that terminal too? Ed says. Yep, it does everything. What a huge fridge, Jonathan says. Clean floors. This is the same thing they had at Tokugawa Pharmaceuticals, isn't it? Jonathan says. Of course. This links the Tokugawa group via network. It's called the T-Gear 99. Everyone in the group uses it. Only Tokugawa employees can log onto it. It may look out of style, but under the hood it's light years beyond anything else. It links all group facilities. It gives you access to all kinds of info. That's why the hardware isn't made public. The machine itself is a company secret. This. Just more drugs. Could smell him too? They want to be sure people remember who they work for, huh? Ed says. Everything changes when you see this. Tokugawa Group logo. What's that I smell? Jonathan says. You mean like a rat? Ed says. No, I mean like what on earth is that stench? Guess it's the drugs. You really think it smells in here? Ishida says. Now I see why Chris wears her perfume. Is it that bad? It smells making me sick. Maybe I'm just used to it. What do you want, officers? Tokugawa employee ID. Ishida says, you can't move about any Tokugawa facility or use any of our equipment without one of these. Talk about a bitch. The guard at Tokugawa Pharmaceuticals pointed it out too, Jonathan says. So what do you want to see me about? You must need that for that terminal, right? Ed says. Yep, can't log on without it. Group ID card. Red tie. Ed says, it's a one-touch quick tie. Young people today are more about function than form. It's made with shape memory alloy fiber. You can tie the knot simply by running a low voltage electric current through it. Ishida says, the group makes everyone wear a tie. Kind of old fashioned if you ask me. Did they give you that? Jonathan says. No, this is mine, but they specify the color we have to wear. At least he's better off than what's his face. It's one of those quick ties you can tie with an electric current. Lab coat? It It's a lab coat, Jonathan says. It's a lot cleaner than Victor's. The company gives us these. You could call it a uniform, I guess. This has the Tokugawa logo on it, too. He's got one of those real Japanese faces, Jonathan says. What? I got a booger or something? Look, I don't like other guys staring at me. Well, we can't shake your boobs. At least, not much. Let's talk to him.
今日伺ったのは、徳川製薬の北条健三氏に関してなんだが。
北条さん？あの人が何か？
行方不明なんだ。
そうなの。そういえばここんとこ見なかったな。
知ってるんだな。
知ってます。
Okay. Good. Finally someone who knows Hojo. Ask him about his personality. What kind of person is Hojo? Ed asks. I couldn't tell you much about him. We only know each other through work. He's a traditional Japanese type of guy. Different from Beyonds like me. It's not like him to just disappear. You might say he's a little too serious, and that turns people off. For something like this to happen? We aren't that close. We've always stuck to business. Whereabouts? Any idea what might have happened to him? Not really. He's not the type to take off like that. But a number of the terrestrials who come here end up going a little screwy and skip out. The rate of mental illness here is several times higher than the bases in Antarctica. The guy at Tokugawa Pharmaceuticals brought that up too, Jonathan says. I'm a Beyond, so I don't get it. It's been a good while since the last time he was here. I wonder what happened to him. Have you tried checking space plane passenger lists? If he hasn't left Beyond, something real bad must have happened to him. It's harder for someone to stay hidden here than on home. Close to impossible, that really. Maybe he really did go back to home? No one ever stays missing for long here. This is a colony. They find you sooner or later.
K9. It's Tokugawa Pharmaceutical's newest DDS, a capsule that's distributed throughout the body, even in weightlessness.
Ed asks, how'd it work? How's it work? It uses a difference in osmotic pressure between areas of the body to control the release of a drug. Gravity doesn't play a factor at all. Hojo was bringing samples of it over. Jonathan says, I wonder if that's what I got from Lorraine.
Ed asks, is it that big a development?
Yep. Well, something that uses osmotic pressure isn't that new, but the one in K9 is by far the most effective. May we take a look at the K9 you have here? Unfortunately, there's none left. Okay, now we can ask about the last time they met. When was the last time you saw Hojo? Ed asks. Let me think. It was the last K9 delivery, so that would have been the 15th. Delivery? I thought K9 wasn't on the market yet, Jonathan says. There are only samples for data gathering. The 15th.
その日の北条は？
あの時は K9 を3セット持ってきて。
ちょっと待った。3セットだって。徳川製薬のホワイトボードには100セットって書いてあったぞ。
そんなバカな。ただのサンプルですよ。100セットもどうするんです？患者に配るんですか？発売前の薬を。
なるほど。おかしいな。残りの97セットはどこへ？
That's a lot.
彼に変わったところは？
そういえば何か怯えていたような。いつもは冷静な人なんだけど感情的だったな。これから徳川会長に会ってくるって本人はそう言ってましたよ。
Anything else? Jonathan asks. He definitely acted different, but that's all that comes to mind. It's a worry for me, too. We haven't finished the canine study yet. The company won't talk to me. Then the hospital's been on my case about it. The thing's all kinds of trouble. At least now I know why Hojo hasn't been around.
徳川会長？あの貞沖か。
会長は僕らには雲の上の存在だよ。面識もほとんどない。でも北条さんは違ってたな。よく会長に食事に招待されてたみたいだから。
うん。
会長は大の日本人びいきなんだ。
相変わらずレイシストだな。
お。
昔からあいつはそうだった。人種に偏見を持っていた。
北条さんのことを会長なら何か知ってるかもね。
Anything else about K-9? No. Okay, Tokugawa? I've never spoken with him at length. We chatted briefly when I joined the company, but that's about it. You hear stories about him, but you can't always believe what you hear. We certainly don't have a direct relationship or anything. I'm sure President Tokugawa will know more about him. You should talk to the president or someone at Tokugawa Pharmaceuticals. It seemed like he and the president were somewhere close. He could tell you more than I could. Tokugawa's whereabouts.
Sadaoki にはどこに行けば会える？
会長なら徳川ビルにいるよ。コロニーの支柱が徳川グループのシンボリックビルになってるんだ。
You've been there, right?
通常は支柱。プロップって呼ばれてる。会長はいつもそこにいるはずだよ。
そのプロップなら知ってる。ビヨンドで有数の名所だ。
エド、そこへ行ってみよう。
うん。Or it's a different building than the one we were at. Let's talk about himself. Me? Not much to say, really. I was born and raised on Beyond, graduated from university here, got my pharmacist license,Then join Tokugawa. It says, yeah, I noticed you don't have a home accent. We still don't have a separation of the medical industry on Beyond. Pharmacists like me aren't held in very high regard here. Our only options are to join either a company or a hospital pharmacy. Fortunately for me, I was able to join Tokugawa since I'm a Nisei. But then they go and send me to this damn hospital. Insult.What does my life story have to do with Hojo? Ask about the pharmacy. I bet the folks on home would be surprised to hear about what goes on here. The only ones who benefit from this system are people like Tokugawa and the doctors. They pump Beyonds full of drugs they don't need, and those fools are happy to keep paying for them.The more drugs we dish out, the more the drug companies and hospitals make. Not to mention the insurance companies. That's the way the whole system is designed. Then this is what happens to guys like me.
なんだか徳川に不満があるようだね。
不満？そりゃあるさ。俺は北条さんとは違う。
徳川の人間でも不満はあるのか。
徳川には徳川にしかわからない内部事情があるんだ。
Ishida says, they stick pharmacies and hospitals purely for the money. Who would want to spend their life working in a place like this? The Tokugawa building. It's the headquarters of the Tokugawa group on Beyond. It supports a set of the colony's surface stripes and windows, figuratively, if not literally. I'm hardly ever there. Got no reason to. If you're heading that way, be sure and ask about Hojo.No kidding, that's what our investigation is about. That's where he met with the president that day. I guess it's been at least several years since the last time I was there. Okay, we've asked about everything. Show him the Hojo photo. Yeah, that's Hojo. That's his wife? First time I've seen his wife. Not a bad looking woman.Yeah, I know that. That's President Tokugawa in the middle. Alright. Now, it's always... I feel it's a bad idea to show people this. Oh, something I meant to do.
That's the same kind of card as the one I got. Where'd you get that? It looks like Hojo's ID. Or a copy, anyway. You better not tell anyone there you have that. You wouldn't want them to find out, believe me. Guess it's kind of, you consider it cheating by doing this, but I just want to see what people say, but I don't want to deal with messing things up. I just have a feeling it really messed things up. Maybe not here, maybe just at Tokugawa, but... Oh, I keep hitting that by mistake. Alright, we haven't tried to use this thing yet, so let's try. Don't mind us, we're just gonna poke around a little, Jonathan says. Yeah, nice try. I don't care if you are the police. If something got out, it's me who'd be on the chopping block. Jonathan says they didn't let us use it at the pharmaceuticals building either. We expect. That's our R&D, for Christ's sake. Sorry, but it's privileged data. Alright, let's go.
どうも。これで失礼するよ。随分と長い間邪魔しちまったな。ああ、もうこんな時間か。時間は無駄にはならんよ。そう。それじゃ。うん。Don't
let that thing get out again. Chris asked, "Did you learn anything?" You were in there for quite a while. Maybe we can ask her something else. The 15th. It seems Hojo was here on the 15th, Jonathan says. The 15th? Let's see, the 15th. I wasn't here that day. I was away attending a medical conference. What kind of conference? One to do with organ transplantation. Oh well. Ishida should have been here that day. Yeah, he was. What do you think about him? Kind of a glum guy, don't you think? Doesn't seem like he tries very hard, that's for sure. Did you ask Ishida about him? He didn't seem to know him that well. You could always try to go into Tokugawa. Can I ask you a question, since you're also a psychiatric nurse? Sure. Ishida and this guy at Tokugawa Pharmaceuticals are both saying there are a lot of cases of beyonds disappearing on purpose. You mean return syndrome? Chris asks. Does that actually happen? It did before, yeah, but these days it's rare. The colony's full of second-generation citizens now. So what about a terrestrial like Hojo? Well, it is possible, but I've been living here for the last 30 years, and I feel fine. I don't know what to tell you, to be honest. I'd be lying if we said we didn't have some sort of relationship with Tokugawa. We do have a business relationship, but I don't know him personally. It's the headquarters of the Tokugawa group on the colony. You should go there sometime. It's one of Beyond's most famous places. I've been there a few times myself. It's an incredible place, Jonathan. I'm guessing it's a different place than we've been before. You ever heard of something called K9? K9? Maybe it's part of Tokugawa's Pharmaceuticals K series? I know about the ones up to K8, but this is the first I've heard of a K9. She says Tokugawa's DDS drugs became particularly famous after they developed the first SAS medicine for astronauts. It's a patch you stick behind the ear. The only thing that comes to mind is the K series. Okay. Let's go back to the lobby. Thanks for your time, Doctor, Ed says. We're back in the lobby. We sure are. I don't suppose we can ask her some more questions. Mind if we have a second? Ed says. Oh, you guys again? How can I help you? I didn't know you were still here. You really put in a lot of hours. What happened with the director? Did you speak with her? Yeah. What a knockout, he says. And she's an old friend of ours, as it turns out. I'm not going to do the standing on tiptoes again. She kind of shows a lot for a hospital receptionist. That's the uniform you wear here? This is a BCCH uniform, yes. It's all brand-name clothing. The director is big on fashion. She used to be a model before. What's more, they're woven with acetate fiber, which is extremely resistant to bacteria. They're part of the hospital's infection control system. There's more to these than meets the eye. I'm liking these uniforms, Ed says. Makes you forget you're in a hospital. Personally, Jonathan says, I'd prefer something more low-cut. Of course you would. Can we please limit our conversation to your investigation? I have work to do here myself. Jonathan says, she's solid as a rock. Ed says, you've got your work cut out for you. The director. Dr. Goldwyn is so beautiful, she says. Everyone here loves her. There's just one thing. What's that? It's rumored she spends time with President Tokugawa, if you know what I mean. And she just told us it was professional only. I'd hate to think something like that were true. I think Dr. Goldwyn is amazing. She runs this all by herself. The hospital is about as perfect as any hospital could be, what with its size, technology, management. Jonathan says, can't argue with you there, what with its gorgeous director, cute receptionists. Swing and a miss, she says. Did you try asking the director? She doesn't know him either. Well, why don't you try speaking with someone at the pharmacy, she says. We already did. Seeing his picture didn't help at all? No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but I really can't help you with something like that. And she doesn't want us to ask about anything else, but we will. The director told me you shouldn't be hitting on you. Aha, serves you right. That's enough with that, Ed says. We're representing the police here. Alright, let's leave. Should we try talking to Napoleon again? I think we wasted enough time on that nut. Alright, let's leave. Seems like a good time to save, actually. Let's get going. We're outside BCCH. Can you believe Chris runs this entire place? Jonathan says. I don't envy her. So, let's see if we can get to another Tokugawa building. Right, we got pharmaceuticals and then building here.
Jonathan, Tokugawa Biru ni mukau zo.
Okay.
Ikeba wakaru ga, moji dori kono Biondo wa shouchou suru tokoro da.
Looking forward to it.
Biondo e no kankoukyaku wa kanarazu mi ni iku. Soshite Tokugawa no chikara ni attou sareru.
見えるか?あの支柱が徳川本社ビルだ。なるほど。コロニーの地表面とウィンドウ面をつないでいる。コロニーの言う通り、徳川は俺たちの手には負えんかもしれんな。
おじけづいたか?ジョナサン。僕?俺はビヨンドについても徳川についても何も知らない。その分俺が知ってる。 そのためのパートナーだ。
パートナーだ。
その根性なら安心だ、相棒。
バディムービ
ー。ここが徳川本社ビル、通称プロップだ。
プロップだ。
コロニーの天と地を支える支柱、プロップか。
Cool. Look at stuff. The Tokugawa logo. That's the Tokugawa lettering, it says. Pretty overwhelming, isn't it, it says. As you can see, it's more or less built into the colony. A pillar in more ways than one. Chris was right, Jonathan says. There's no denying it's an incredible place. It's obvious why it's so popular.Props a good name for it, don't you think? Ed asks. Beyond's the only place in the world where you look up and see something like this. You couldn't blame someone for thinking the props structurally necessary, Jonathan says. Ishida was right on the mark.And says it is like standing at the gateway to another world. Alright, let's go inside. Like, what is this, though? Is this... This is the crest, isn't it? Because we can't see it too well. They've borrowed the Mitsuba Aoi, or the three hollyhock leaves. Alright, let's go inside.
So, じゃあ、徳川ビルへ入るぞ。
Yes. Yes, I am.